friend who's in the construction business in D.C., my friend Mike McDonald, I know you know. And his son, but he had to help us at captain's quarters.
Right, yeah.
But his son, he didn't know what he wanted to do with his life, basically. But he started
a lot like me.
Right, yeah, exactly. But he started helping his dad out, and then he got this gig with that prevailing wage, whatever the union is.